Welcome back, guys, to the Elephant Princess Palace. Oh, we have actual characters walking up.
You and Rose built all of this?
We sure did.
It's not bad.
Look at the little people.
Not bad. Oh, wow. You built a train track.
There's
too.
More trains.
Oh, yeah. And it's got the best
wheels. Oh, my God, yes.
Let's get you out.
Heck yes.
Let's see if we can get a better view of the castle.
Are you serious? Yeah, okay, that makes... Okay, this time I'll aim! Oh, no, no! Man,
this is my favorite thing right now.
First luck! You get stuck again?
What, he got stuck in the glue?
He permanently gets stuck.
This'll spiffy the place up. Hey, look! That looks like some kind of video game! You wanna try it out?
No, you're busy with a train. You're happy.
Yes, I am. I like how it goes all over the place, though. It even does some roller coaster stuff. I just saw two of the people, and one had red, and one had blue. Oh, what?
Thanks for the red kill.
Okay, you just got like a railroad.
Sticky! Hold on!
Really?
No way!
Are you serious?
Oh, for the love of... Let's try this again!
I found another train!
Oh my God!
The Express is the best ride in town!
Oh.
Wow. It's amazing to see your work come to life.
Yeah, it stops up there and then it goes again.
The gate's locked, but there's got to be a way in.
Well, we still didn't even do this thing. We're just exploring on the train.
That is great. Whoa, whoa. No one saw that, right?
I just hit dominoes and the dude fell off.
And I heard the classic scream.
Yeah. The classic scream. Oh!
Blow up the train.
There's too much in here to play with.
All right, let's go check this thing out. Whatever this is, bird star.
Hey, May, come here.
I drew an M for Mario.
You should have just drew your logo.
Chicken out.
Now you're gonna actually try to draw it.
Is there a way to clear it?
I think there's a button right there on top.
Oh, it transfers it over to the canvas. Oh. Interesting.
Oh, not quite.
There's so much cool stuff in here. They really put a lot of work in this. Oh my goodness.
It's horrible.
Oh, definitely. the diving board or a plank?
Bullseye!
What is this, a magnetic thing for something?
It's a wrecking ball.
Is it?
Tell me you don't notice a bowling ball in front of you.
Oh yeah, I see it, I just didn't know it attached to it. What's the bowling ball? Wait, what am I wrecking?
The door.
The door? No.
That must be the castle gate over there.
Oh, so we have to find the little guy that raises the fence. Is that what's going on?
Hmm. You still didn't even do the little tambourine game.
What tambourine game?
Over here.
Bird star?
Oh, grab the other side!
Oh, you're way over there.
For me.
Leave the bird to make it sing. Squeeze. Oh god.
Squeeze.
My bird's gonna win.
Whatever, my bird is better than your bird.
Well, my bird is cuter. No.
It's DDR bird.
Well done, birdie.
So you actually might have a chance.
Get this music!
Squawk, squawk!
I might laugh.
Cool! Ha! Almost there, buddy.
Oh my god.
Oh, we got this, bird.
Oh.
Yeah. Great teamwork.
What happened?
Bird, buddy.
I was so not ready for that combination. That was so sudden, I was not ready for it.
I win again.
I ban you from playing games for like a month.
Not gonna happen.
Yeah, you'd be too bored after mine.
I got an idea. Let's go bowling.
Well, the most polite thing to do is knock on the front door.
Back. Forward. Back.
Wait, we're not here to cause trouble.
Yeah, we're just here to see the elephant.
Mm-hmm. How dare you insult Cutie the Third, Queen of the Magic Castle? In short, Her Majesty.
Oh, yes, we mean Her Majesty. Can you take us to her?
kinda urgent.
The Queen does not grant audience with peasants!
Peasants? Whoa, whoa, back up. Who are you calling peasants there, buddy? Okay, I built this castle. All right, I even came up with the name Magic Castle. So if it wasn't for me, you wouldn't
okay,
even
be here! Excuse my underling, ma'am.
Underling?
Underling, yes. We are messengers from a land far, far away. We come with a very important letter for Her Majesty.
Hand it over.
Oh, well, we need to see Her Majesty in person.
Why?
Because they want to kill the queen!
What? What? No!
Do you speak the truth?
Of course! I never lie. I'm Dr. Haki, Book of Truth. Oh. At your majesty's service, Cutie Elephant III, Queen of the Magic Castle.
Just stop sucking up. Don't listen to him, all right? He's crazy, loco. He's lying.
Oh, yeah? Then why don't you show the letter to Her Majesty, huh?
Well, maybe I will. Okay, so the thing with the letter is it's kind of complex.
Exactly. Because there is no letter. Case closed. Oh!
Bring them in!
Oh, my God.
Technically, she's the one who said letter. We could have just said message.
Oh, yeah.
Mom.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Saying too much can get you in trouble.
Okay?
Not being this
great. Like colored Lego toilets.
So that means there's Lego turds.
Why did you build prison cells?
Why would you even make that comment?
Sorry. And make up the rules. Hey! Anyone hear us? Hello? Hello?
Well, lucky for us, you're not the engineer in the family.
Do you mind? What are you doing? I built that.
Yeah, I can see that. The toilet has no pipes.
Yeah? It's a toy castle. Toys don't go to the bathroom.
I do still see a lot of the problems do stem from her.
Hurry up!
I can't.
Being stuck up.
At the same time, he can be a little,
Okay, so you built this place.
What's the word I'm looking for?
Just turn right here.
Gods!
Over here, quick! Come on!
Why do you have the sword?
I don't know.
Off his head! He farted.
Oh, it's too much! Whoa, ice orbs! May, I have cool magician powers!
And I have fire! Wow!
Just like I said, a magic castle.
Cody, let's get ready.
Is it now a dungeon crawler?
Oh my God.
Wait, time out.
What?
This game has transformed how many times?
Probably 15 by now that I've counted.
It's literally using every genre of a game.
We got a health bar and everything.
No, that's not a health bar, that's a super bar.
Oh, you can't stop me, Gate!
Nice one! Now let me through!
You're welcome!
Button.
Where?
Button.
Thanks for the lava, May.
Hold it. I'm pressing X. It's not working.
You gotta aim at it.
glad I actually have useful powers.
Oh, those are ourselves.
I see snipers.
Oh, thanks. Thanks for that.
I was taking out the snipers. Uh-oh. Oh, that's how. You can warp over. Oh, this is neat. Just bypass.
Looks like you're not the only magic user.
There's only room for one, poor magician.
A dungeon crawler. How many genres are you
now?
This? This is
too cool.
This is the most unique game I've played.
Whoa.
run.
What is that?
It looks like a baking doll.
That wants to crush us.
Run! Run! Run!
Why did you buy that creepy toy for Rose?
I didn't! Help! Mom!
Wait, where am I at?
You're not going anywhere!
You said your other video.
Oh my god.
We made it.
Now, what movie do we know where that's from?
It was a close one.
Oh my god.
You did it to me with him.
I cannot believe they did that.
How did they get away with that?
Oh my god.
Oh crap! Forgot about the immortal trolls.
The what?
You know, something big and scary who eats prisoners.
Not damage him like this.
Like you said, your other video, I was about to say.
Wait a minute.
Dolls are just creepy.
This is my old chessboard. What? You used my chessboard to build your toy castle.
Yeah, so what? You never use it anymore?
Because I don't have the time. Plus, it's not a toy. You know, it was my grandmother's.
Yes, and I think she would appreciate that it's actually being used.
Oh, no, now what?
Ho! Oh, great. Chessboard's alive. Come on, Hans! Let's dance!
Oh, no. Wait, the king and queen can only move certain directions.
That doesn't look good!
Yeah, I know how to take care of looks. Use your super early. And you're dead.
You literally focused on the queen, and I focused on the king.
Now let's get that elephant.
Am I holding a Lego Ninjago sword?
Well, you should know. You built it.
Oh, yeah.
Right. Yeah, it is.
Yeah, I remember. Boom! There you go. See? I know what I'm doing.
Oh, great.
Great! There go our magic outfits. How are we gonna kill the elephant now?
I don't know. Wait a minute. That's right, I forgot. I color-coded them the opposite way around to fool intruders.
What?
Worked, right? It's actually very smart if you think about it.
Yeah, really smart. We just got fried.
See?
Oh, still gonna miss my outfit.
God.
She liked the sword.
He has the sniffles.
Yes, I do have the sniffles.
Oh, it's so cute.
Kill it.
Of course.
No. I still have my original thing.
Greetings,
plushies.
Hello. You don't need to bow. I'm Cutie the Elephant, Rose's best friend. Do you want some cookies?
I actually love cookies.
Cody, you're not here to stuff your face with cookies. Let's just do this.
You sound unhappy. You can tell me what's wrong. That's what friends are for.
No, nothing's wrong. It's great. Everything's, like, super great.
Well, I can see you're not happy. You need a hug.
I kind of do.
Oh. Cody, what are you doing? Let's kill her.
Kill me? Why do you want to kill me?
Oh, no. We don't want to kill you. We just kind of have to. Just a little bit.
But I'm Cutie the Loving Elephant. I love Rose, and Rose loves me. I don't want to die.
I know, but we have no choice. I'm sorry.
No.
This is gonna be ugly.
Escape shuttle. Really? He really did think of everything.
A cookie monster.
Oh, no, May, look, she's getting away. Quick, do something.
Hold on a second. Yes.
Guess that's the way the cookie crumbles.
Oh, wow.
We don't want to do this, but we have to.
We have to make Rose cry. It's nothing personal. We just need to break this spell.
Oh, my. We have to play claw machine with her.
You used to be good at this.
Yeah, with dead toys, not alive and screaming.
Oh,
fire!
No. Oh, my God. I had it positioned, and I had it ready for her. You gotta get it in. Oh, no. Oh, my God.
We'll try to kill you someday.
Okay, you have to have it in position and then hit it, because it takes a while if you go down. Okay. What are you doing? Okay. This side right here. Just gonna walk through there.
I'm not touching nothing.
My camera is getting stupid on me, too. Actually, you know, I'm just gonna wait for her to walk through it. Okay. It's gonna take a bit to go down. Oh, are you serious? She turned away. Oh my God.
Let me try.
Let's see if you can do it. I was so close. Delayed.
Maybe you want another hug instead. Dang it. That was like literally honor.
Yeah, you gotta kinda have to do it whenever she's,
Why is it moving and I'm not even on
the
buttons?
Yeah, the camera?
No, the buttons be moving it when I'm not even on them.
Oh, because you got that delay, remember?
Alright.
You want me to position it and then you hit it?
Nah, I think since you're the host, you have to do it.
Oh. It's easier just to... Oh, it's not just me. Really? That was so delayed. That was really delayed.
Wait, I think I know what the problem is. There's no in between.
What do you mean? No, yeah, it just moves in like a grid pattern kind of thing.
Got her. By the head. Twist and pull.
I don't like this.
Even the music's creepy. No. I don't
gotta
like
get her to the edge of the bookshelf.
Pat's on the other side. Come on, grab her.
Oh,
I don't like this.
I really don't like this either.
We're murdering a freaking innocent toy.
I can't believe this isn't a game.
Safe.
Friends are supposed to help each other.
We literally, I don't like this. This is
horrible.
I don't like this either.
I'll need therapy after this.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe we could ask that book.
You crazy? We need to see a professional after this.
Whoa. Oh, my God. Now we're going to rip its ear off.
Oh.
This is brutal. I guess this fits in a horror genre.
Oh.
It wasn't
a
trick.
What? Everything you are seeing.
Oh.
I
hate
this.
Wouldn't it be more fun to play Jump
Rope
instead? We're really sorry for this.
I'm not pressing Y. I really don't want to press Y.
What was that?
Oh. Oh my
Why is
God.
The camera smash?
Something tells me it was part of the lesson they had to learn.
No. No.
Cutie?
Oh no.
Cutie!
Oh, that's good, honey.
Yeah, yeah, come on, darling. Oh no, cutie, poor cutie. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry you hurt yourself.
I don't like this.
May, I think it's working.
Oh. Yes. Yes, she's crying.
Yes!
No, no.
All right, we gotta get down
no.
there. Quick, before
yes.
she stops. This way.
Come on.
Those are tears of sorrow, though.
Oh my gosh!
Keep it coming, sweetie!
Oh, don't stop, darling! Come on, let it all out!
Sweet tears! That's right!
Woo! Why is the spell not breaking?
I don't know. The tear should be the cure.
Oh, no. Oh, gosh. We're stuck like this.
No.
Oh, no.
They're tears of happiness.
The tears should be the...
Not sorrow.
What's this? Hey, May. May.
Leave me alone. It's over.
I think it's a letter from Rose. Listen. Dear Mom and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you.
What?
I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is... I think this is it. This is the answer.
Go on. How do we break the spell?
All you have to do is... Oh! Ah! Not so fast! Hey, give that back!
That's our letter!
You're not ready for it. To earn this letter, you must work together. You must fix your relationship!
No, you idiot!
Thanks very much. You just ripped up our only ticket out of here.
Yes, I did. Into four pieces. You put them together, you get the answer.
Oh, you thick-headed book!
Call it! It's time to dive deeper into your soul and collect the four letter pieces. Let's go!
Woo! Hey, where are you going?
Get him!
Get the letter!
Oh.
You murdered the elephant for nothing.
It kind of makes me wonder if we had a choice in that.
This is abduction!
No! This is Dr. Hakim's couples therapy! Prepare for the roller coaster ride of your life!
Give us the letter!
Bravo! You refer to us instead of me! You're a team now!
No, we're not a team and we don't have time for this!
Time! Good, May! That will be our first topic! Aha! Now, do you give each other enough time?
Okay, you know what? We don't. Yeah, because she is never at home.
Excuse me? I'm working for both of us. I can't be in two places at the same time, can I? Oh, unless you want me to clone myself.
Clone yourself? Oh, please, don't be ridiculous.
You think time is limitless. That's ridiculous. You have no sense of time.
Aha! Cloning and no sense of time. Good insights. We're making progress already. Great! Get ready! Hi-ya!
Woo! Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Cloning in time? Oh, no.
Oh, no. We're gonna be able to reverse time and stuff.
I have no idea.
Oh, you're inside! Your family's cuckoo clock!
Hi?
Great.
Well, you wish you could clone yourself. Now you can! Hey, Cody! With no sense of time, you will now be able to control time! Yeah! So, oh, look at that! Whoa!
That's...
Is that okay. Me?
It's you and me.
That's right! But as you can see, you're on parallel tracks, not connected to each other. You must follow these tracks and make them beat again. Remember that! If you succeed, you will be rewarded your first piece of the letter! Good luck!
Woo! I wonder if this book is a real book.
So, why from Dr. Phil. Wooden dolls?
The book said we have to make the two meet.
So what?
Let's do it. We need Rose's letter to break the spell.
And off they go.
Ow. You're going to be doing a lot of fixing stuff.
Just get going. Mister, I can't click a control stick.
Click a control stick? What are you talking about?
Hey! Maybe you can re-
reach the door before it closes with your clone.
Yeah.
You have to hold it with the lever.
Okay.
Clone?
I'm trying to. It won't do it if I'm already using it. Oh, wait, what? I'm so confused. It won't do it if I'm already active doing something. Yeah, if I'm doing something, it won't do it. But I can only do it if I'm not busy doing something. So how does that work? Oh, what?
Oh, what?
I'm so confused.
Wait. I got it. You put your clone here. You quick warp to it.
Oh, I can teleport with it. Okay, leave clone. LT.
That's not how clone thing works.
In this game it does.
That's teleportation.
That's technically teleportation. I don't understand how, but it is.
Mine's actual time.
Yeah, so that's not. Maybe it's a clone of time or something. What the fuck? I jumped there.
I think that was supposed to be my pathway.
Oh, why do you think that?
Alright, never mind, just go.
Wondering.
Because I had to erase this clock thing.
Oh, what the hell? I hit the button and it didn't happen. Okay.
I must say, that looks pretty impressive.
Yeah, whoever designed this knew what they were.
And that's where your cue comes in.
Jump on the bird head.
I cannot jump on the bird head.
Wait, put your...
Where do you want me to be? Up there?
Yeah. Put your clone right below the bird.
That is so weird.
That's trippy.
That is insanely trippy. Stop making it like that. Messing with my head and it hurts my ears. Oh my god, why are you so annoying? I'm gonna need therapy after this.
Stand on that button.
Button? Oh, that's all you had to say. I didn't know what was going on. Oh.
Now hold the charge. Sleep. Go. No, go forward.
Um,
the bird. Creepy ass bird.
Yeah, it is a creepy bird.
There we go.
Where's our way to go? Oh. Where are you? Oh. Us.
Launches you.
I get Harry Potter vibe from this. Oh,
it's because of the owl. Yep, definitely Harry Potter.
That is so cool.
Wait. That's not Harry Potter. That's Clockwork Town from Kingdom Hearts.
Is it?
So pretty. But where are the wooden figures?
What? Did we lose them already?
Oh, now what?
I don't know. Did that book say anything about what we do if we lose track of those guys?
No, he was just blabbing on and on about time.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, and you agreed with him.
Well... it's true. You're never at home.
Cody, do you really think I'm choosing to be away from home?
I don't know. That's just what it's been like for a long time.
Well, it's not my choice.
What do you mean?
If I lost my job, we'd lose everything.
Okay. When you're never around, you lose us.
Hey, look. This hits me there they in are. A way that's personal.
Let's follow them.
Okay. I let the timer run too far on this one, so this one's an extra long episode. So we'll see you in the next one. Hope you enjoyed your extra... 10 minutes of footage. Don't forget to like, comment down, and subscribe. Support the channel. Link it in the back. Put the link in the description below. Bye, everyone.